setup we've got for practicing for the left post. Bottom goal is going to be worth 1 point, top goal is worth two. A little teeny space in between, up top is going to be three. This is all the space that's in between the top bar and the actual crossbar. Barely enough for the ball to even fit. Let's see if we can hit it.